Hi everybody, Ariel Rothfield here. We are at North Liberty High School and we're talking about the student population. Every year the population grows in the Liberty School District, especially the Hispanic population, which is why one local Spanish teacher is creating a new class aimed at those specific students. We are going to head into her classroom and speak with her as well as some of her students.